She wants.
Hi everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. We're gonna go through this cave in now. Fuck this cave.
What's in here?
Oh, there's
cheese bread!
Cheese bread? You have that though.
You know what?
You should have a ton of that actually.
You know what?
Have seven more.
I am restored.
You are restored. Alright, what's the deal with this place? So we're continuing the mines here. Others call it skill. So we have the password now for some potential thing at the end of the maze here, so. This may have to be the place where we ditch Joanne and shit. Go to Medora.
Let's slow us down.
Well, I'll keep him coming with us for as long as possible. But I think pretty much where the place where we saw the Death Knight before is coming up, so. Oh, where am I? Okay, where are we? Fucking hell. Isn't she over-encumbered enough?
You know the boss of me.
Oh, there's the Death Knight. I'm gonna run away. Alright, this is the-
vulnerable yet?
No, it won't be until later. So this is the point where we actually ditch our friends here. And actually with Joanne, I'm gonna see if I can make any more invisibility potions, because those may come in handy. Invisibility potion. There we go, give those all to me. Can you make more of them though?
Don't be silver on you, I think, because I think you can handle it.
I thought I knew how to make invisibility potions. Can. Apparently I don't. You're gonna put me. You give me. Okay, you gotta split off now from your other
party members.
There's like two fucking Death Knights here. This is fucking ridiculous. But I will accompany you just for the memes. I have a feeling that this is not gonna be easy though.
I think. Shouldn't one of us stay behind?
Why?
Because what the idea was that we could do the waypoint stuff.
Yeah, well, I want to come with you. I'm not going to just sit here and watch you do it.
Alright.
I want to fucking have fun too.
What a thrill. So you can do that while I loot?
You're better at sneaking than I am, I think.
Yeah, I'm much better at sneaking than you are. Look at me go!
Holy shit, he's looking right at you. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! By the way, if you get into a fight, you have to just run away. Oh, there's the teleporter down there. Why is the fucking map so dark? I fucking hate this.
Alright, safe back there. I'll just hide. Here. And then walk to silently. Why didn't it work? God damn it.
So I'm trying to figure out how we get down there. I just fucking unsneak for a sec, but maybe I shouldn't do that. Alright, I kind of see where we have to go, I think. We gotta get across that bridge. Alright, I'm gonna sneak.
Oh god! Alright, I got fucked up. Oh my god, he hurts!
I'll res you.
He just fucking power walks away, motherfucker.
Power walks away behind schedule. Good thing I'm with you, huh?
Thanks. I appreciate it. I appreciate you.
Alright.
I wasn't going to come from behind, alright?
Holy fuck, it's lightning.
On the men.
It get fucked.
Race you to the end!
Oh shit, there's another one.
Don't step in the fire!
Oh, no! I didn't realize that fucking removed your fucking shit.
Let's just...
Yeah, I can reload it.
I got an idea.
No, I'll reload it.
No, come on!
What were you gonna do?
I was gonna run past to get the shrine.
You know, technically you can't do that. A
stitch in time! Because, like, I figured while he's busy killing you... Should have put winged feet on first so I could run over the fire, but whatever. You're not even invisible. There you go.
I have it on a hotkey. It's fine. He didn't set the fire on this time. Like, he moved. He had to path around,
like,
you.
He can smell me. He felt my afro.
Holy shit. Alright, I guess we're past that part now. Pretty easy shit.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get the rest of the party here. Enjoy and just kind of...
It doesn't seem to work here.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go back to the beginning of the place. Yeah, yep. Control Midora and just take her back. I'll do that for you, except I'm really lazy, so...
I'm just gonna click there and forget.
Meanwhile, Midora's still fucking infected by rot.
Yeah. She could take it. Like, she's just powering up, alright? That's all it is. Oh, oh my god, is that another ore vein right there? Oh, I wanna touch it.
I'm gonna talk to this rat.
What's the name of the place?
Apparently all we need is a bit of special blood and fancy piece of paper to make him easy to stick. Oh, I'm good at blood. Alright, let's have a look at what's up here. Hopefully there's no more death knights, otherwise we're gonna be ditching these guys again. Are you fucking doing something over there, piece of shit?
The corpse.
Wait, okay, what's the deal with this place? You wanna ask what the deal with that is? There's a fucking door here. Oh wait, is there like something to do with this door? Because we have a password for something now. Okay, I ain't touching that tenebrium vein. Because I'm smarter than you. I'm trying to figure out where we're supposed to go from here.
But it's not even tenebrium.
You know what? We may actually not be done here anyways. I think we may have to continue going. This looks like actually a dead end. But luckily it does. Yeah.
Luckily tenebrium?
Fucking more tenebrium.
It is, you're right.
I saw it. It's like the purple veins. Alright, I'm gonna leave Joe in here. Target group too far away. Can you fucking just separate from the group, Joanne? Piece of shit. Alright, I only have 2 invis potions left, so I'm gonna try not using them too much.
Oh man. That piece of shit, it's just the cooldown. Do what I want.
Shit. Uh oh.
Fuck.
Dude, I just took me back here. Did you just go invisible?
Why am I still in combat?
Hold! Our enemies have laid a trap. Holy shit! How'd you fucking not get hit by any of that? Wait, why is that guy still in? That guy's in battle right there.
I don't know, and I don't want to know. I made it to the fucking. I made it to the NPC, dude.
Yeah, but are you still fighting this guy?
I guess I'm still in the combat, yeah.
Dude.
I don't know why.
Cause he's just standing there watching the fucking chasm there now.
He's having a bad time. Let's just keep going. See ya. Okay, I'm out of combat.
Alright. Where'd that guy go? Dude, he just power walked away somewhere.
Did he love the power walking?
I don't know where he went.
I managed to avoid drowning. So there's like a camp down south.
Yeah, people to talk to there?
I guess. Might be hostile though.
Oh shit.
Don't step on the mines!
Missed the corpse here. Okay. At least he spotted them all out for me. I don't know, do you think they're... Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're hostile.
Well, there's a guy to talk to, maybe you can reason with them. I'm not fucking up.
Where are you at, though?
I'm just past them by this, like, there's a knocked over brazier here. Coal basket, whatever.
I'd rather just kill them all, to be honest. Oh, wait, what the hell? Who's talking? Wait, he's talking,
talking to
me. What the hell is he talking to you about? You knew
you there, you look neither like an Immaculate or nor a Death Knight, and that means you're an intruder. I am not Immaculate, I am not a Death Knight, I am worse. Look.
You can try that one. What intimidate?
Oh, you know, I'm gonna fight this. I'm gonna fight this. Well, I'm gonna go. Or he's a fucking cunt, so I'm gonna go with Rock.
What are the odds?
Oh, I'm winning! Alright. I just used Rock, so he's gonna think... Alright, get the mind of the fucking NPC here. I just used Rock. He might go paper. He's gonna go paper. He's a fucking idiot. Shit! I got wrecked.
Wait, what's that? What are the odds for you right now?
He's got 5, I've got 3. So... Not good.
Okay.
He'll never suspect me to go paper again. Fuck!
I'm here though.
Boo-hoo!
Boo-hoo!
You really got me shaking in my boots. Words don't work on me, intruder. I communicate with bare steel.
Can I trade with you?
I
can.
You trade with him?
He's got a love grenade.
The dead walk among us.
There. Why are you trading with him? You fucking hurry up.
Are you in combat right now?
No. I'm waiting to fucking go into combat.
Alright, fine, I'm just gonna... end. But you're the one in combat, though!
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, I'm doing nothing. I'll help with fast track.
Yeah, we can't really bring over our friends there, but that's okay.
It's gonna be a interesting fight.
Yeah.
Almost like I should use my cooldowns. My special arrows.
Okay, I'm gonna have Kaden join us.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah, I'm gonna see if we can get. You know, I feel like there's more people here that might join us.
Yeah, use one of your fucking scrolls. Jokes on them. That guy's gonna be dead next turn. Holy shit! Why?
Really hits like.
Can you summon something?
Fire elemental. What elemental do you want? Flavor.
Don't care. Well, look at their resistances and determine it.
Oh, fine. I'm fucking doing things intelligently. Pretty much what the fuck ever. They're just, yeah, they don't care.
By the way, I totally could have snuck Joanne up here, but fuck it.
You know what? You know what time it is?
Not worth my time. Grenade? Alright, what? Why a spider of all fucking things?
Spider!
Why the fucking spider?
You wanna fucking go, you cunt?
I don't
understand
you.
You know what? I'm gonna fucking.
Getting
into position. Gonna be the most wasteful motherfucker this turn, alright? Fucking go.
you charmed like all of them.
Let me fix that.
We're just gonna have to wait for fucking. Yeah, how about
Yeah, and?
Okay. This poor one guy. They're all gonna beat up this guy. What the fuck just happened?
Pardon me?
kind of grenade was that?
That was a holy hand grenade.
He healed everybody.
Yeah, that's stupid. Ah, man, this... Wait, one of us is buffing them because we have a leadership?
Yeah, dude, fuck. They're actually going to be stronger now. This is actually bad.
No, it's fine.
They're just buffing each other.
Don't worry about it.
You know the charm eventually runs out.
Don't worry about it, dude. It's fine. What the hell is this? Oh, we can do spider fight. I have so much.
So much what?
Spider, so many action points.
Yeah. That's enough.
Good old spider arena.
You can usually do like 3 attacks.
A rippy skeleton.
I heard.
Guys, he lived.
He told me that was going to happen. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Okay, that one was pretty good. Yeah, fuck that guy.
Ooh. I've always wanted to throw a love grenade, you know? I've had it for ages, and we're like, this has never been a good time for it. We got some charmed failed. They fucking left the fold.
Oh, that's what's gonna happen. You know, if you hit
them, that's not okay.
If you hit them, they leave charmed, by the way.
I know. I'm gonna use Rex Shower because it won't bounce them. I won't bounce. Excuse me, how's that not a bounce?
How many eyes does a bull have, Kent?
I don't know. I'm an idiot.
More important question. Pretty sure 2, but.
Fuck this kid.
Stunned. Ah, spider gets to go.
Yeah. Well, don't step in the. Good spider. Spider's after my heart, I swear to god.
They were always amazing.
Can you go ahead and make him warm for me? For all time's sake?
The spider?
Yeah, I want a warm spider.
Why? Okay.
Cause that's the meme, alright?
Alright.
Like, that was, ever since I played this game for the first time, I was like, fucking, warm spider. Oh yeah.
Does purifying fire do that? I don't think so. No, it doesn't. I'd have to burning touch him. I don't have anything. Joanne's the one who handles
that shit. Alright, fine, fuck, let's just kill these guys then, jeez.
Joanne's the one who handles finances. Although, also, they're all not charmed anymore except for
that. There's one left. The metallurgist. Well, I know he's still stunned. He's still charmed, even.
No, he's not charmed. But he was stunned.
Oh, you're right. So. Fucking, it wore
he's stunned
off
for
then.
2 turns. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, but that guy right there, who's the disco guy, he's not stunned. Let's fix that. Actually, let's first do one of these.
Disco man.
One of my fucking... So many fucking silver arrows, dude.
Oh, you got him.
I stunned you too? How?
But it's okay. I got high bodybuilding though, I think. I think it's highly, it's very probable that it won't be stunned for long. He must have gotten it on the ground with me. Blocked.
Spider's getting wrecked. What's that? What? Alright.
How's that? That guy got unstunned, but I'm fucking... My class has a 75% chance to resist stun. I still didn't get unstunned. Yeah, RNG'd, man.
Nah, it's fine, don't worry about it.
RNG'd.
It's time for more. It's more fucking. It's wacky grenade fun time! Nah, that would hit you, probably.
That hasn't stopped you already.
You know what, motherfucker? It's time for more arrows. Alright, give me a random number.
61.
I fucking hate you. But you know what I love, Mike? You know what I fucking love?
What?
I really love Steam. Cloud of deliverance.
Why even do that? I mean, he just buffed everyone.
Because I just picked a random arrow, alright?
Oh god, he's throwing something. Fuck! He got everybody. All right, well.
Oh, hello! You chose the wrong fucking guy to get close to, motherfucker. Wait, I can scoot over a bit.
How's the single player campaign going, Ken?
It's going fine.
Holy shit! You killed the guy in the back too.
All right, Mike, I'm tagging you
what
in.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna get a playback on that one. What the fuck just happened to you?
I don't know. I'm kind of afraid because my wand ignites things, but whatever. Alright, that guy's all yours.
Maybe it's the spider dying?
I don't think so.
I have no fucking clue what happened there.
We must have hit something somewhere.
I mean, I did just machine gun a whole bunch of arrows. Die. That was a fun fight.
I should probably leave this thing. Holy shit. let me go heal up. I'm trying to look at like what it says here. It says
maybe
it's some kind of blasted. No.
Maybe some kind of weird interaction with steam clouds and it's something that happened there. I don't know.
I think it might have been actually. The battle log doesn't specifically tell me, and there's also a chest here. I'm gonna look at the mine walker's worker's log
good
and
shit.
Parchment. I like a medium health potion to go with it. Empty grenades. I have too much to carry. Okay. Give that.
Oh, some bread and dinner.
Fucking hell! How did I get this much silver?
I gave it to you because I was over in Combat Rumba.
I know.
Because you said you could take it, so I did.
I fear for my life. I've never feared before. They're on the loose. They cannot be stopped. Experiment gone wrong.
I am truly fortunate.
Alright. My esteemed Tenebrium Smith, I've been called away to Hyberheim on urgent and vital business. I have permission to take a few days rest. But ensure that those who do not hold a position as elevated as yourselves do not venture beyond the gate. They must not see the Death Knights. They would not yet, as yet, understand. There's a gate password. Okay, give me a wand. Don't share the password with anyone. We already know what the password is, don't worry about it. Give me a wand, nice.
Yeah, everyone come to you though, I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Fuck, I'm just gonna give the bunch of this to Medora. She's not with us anyways. Okay, this wand is
fair enough.
This wand is so much better though, so than one I already have. I'm probably gonna take this one. This has a lot of life on it. Alright. Is that it for this place?
This guy's got fucked up.
It kinda did. Oh, well, so you know situations like this. I actually don't have anything to fucking put that out, so... Actually, wait, I do.
Let's see, I do, though. Well, alright. I see your game. Oh, you got snow boots on, you motherfucker!
Yep.
I think I sold mine. Crying off of me, my glorious friend. I've fallen, and I choose not to get up.
I'm all red down here. Can't.
Restart the entire game.
Yeah, no.
Save the rat.
I'll be over. Now, Winter,
freeze your heart. Oh my god, there's traps here, Mike. You fucking lucky motherfucker.
Another one. Holy shit. I gotta save it.
You know what? I'm doing it for hilarity's sake.
Yeah. Can I thunder jump to you? No, you're not a valid target.
Thanks.
Oh good, the water went away.
You're not a valid target.
I'm gonna stay on this side so it doesn't fucking... There's a Death Knight there. Again. I think this is... Oh yeah, this is that cavern. Yeah, we just did like a loop around. A loop-de-loop.
Careful now, that's a trap.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot down one of these barriers from a distance.
Be careful, careful of the Death Knight.
Pull back. I'm gonna pull back a bit further so I can do distance.
I'll shoot down one of the barriers. Fuck, you suck.
Nice myth. Myth with... Myth. Miss.
Myth.
Try not to die.
Alright. Have a look around here. Well, there's TNT things here.
This door must lead to the inner ruins.
I'll bet you it's locked tighter than a dwarven ale purse.
Yeah, I think it's just a password.
It's all you, baby.
The massive gate bars the way quite decisively.
I'd like to have a good look at this door.
The heavy door doesn't give way to any pressure applied. A rune in the center appears to be its only obvious feature.
I believe I have a rune.
The rune grows warmer. It reacts to the sound of your voice.
Say Sadakara or something, whatever the thing was.
As you speak, Sadakandras, the door's inner workings begin clicking into place. Lo and behold, with the screeching sound of a thousand goblins hissing, the door opens.
Yeah, apparently a thousand whatever things? Goblins? Apparently very loud. Oh, cool, blood. Alright. Made it in. The fuck is these guys? They've deactivated Death Knights.
It's loot up there, man. A tenebrium! Oh god, where's my door?
Actually, I don't think we need to be in stealth anymore. Can I see if there's another waypoint here so we can activate it so they can come with us? There's a fucking mirror thing here.
Talk.
Dark arms. Tenebrium. This must be where the Death Knights are made.
Holy shit. Ken. The floor.
Yeah, I know. I've been looking at this.
Tenebrium more.
That's what I was looking at, you prick.
Can I right-click and just send it to Medora right away?
No. I've got my eyes on the prize.
Okay, while you're looking at that, I'll go read up on this.
I see these little meetings are becoming something of a habit, Source Hunter. I believe that theory of mine holds water, after all. Do you feel it? The links between us growing stronger. It's as though we stand at opposite ends of history, and the space between is rapidly falling away. But you're not alone, are you? No. Who else have we lurking about the place? I'd like to have a word with you all at once.
How dare you compare us? You've committed so many unforgivable acts.
Ha! I assure you, nothing I've done requires forgiveness. Nor anything you've done, Source Hunter. You may be loath to admit it, but I believe our approach to certain uncomfortable matters is similar. Blood spills at my behest, if, and only if, it serves the greater purpose.
And what do you proclaim to be your greater purpose?
Let me paint you a picture, Source Hunter. Imagine a world without war, without death, without sorrow, fear, or struggle. A world in which all of us, humans and orcs, imps and goblins, demons and gods, are as one. Separated neither by body nor by soul. It will be done, Source Hunter. That will be our new world, our new reality. The Void has been inching toward Rivalon for eons, eager to reunite us in the single awareness that once was. It is a beautiful purpose. The greatest that has or ever will be.
I mean, crafting Death Knights, why?
Why? The same reason anyone would care to create a soldier so powerful that none could defeat it. A war is coming, Source Hunter. The final war. My preparations are already bearing fruit. And soon enough, the first strike will fall. The end will come swiftly, painlessly, like an executioner's blade upon the neck. Only those who squirm will feel it.
You say your Death Knights are invincible, but the first Death Knights were defeated along with the Source King, Brachus.
Those first knights were mere prototypes. Powerful, yes, but not imbued with half the power of mine. They've been cast in such terrible terms. Death Knight, Dread Lord, Blood Devil. In fact, as I bring them to life, I see only angels of mercy.
My knights are growing in number and strength, forged of tenebrium, born of blood stone. They will march Rivalon toward her ultimate fate.
So these are the creations you've described, using a bloodstone to create an army of death knights.
Very good, Source Hunter. While you've been using star stones to leap through portals on your shelter plane, I've been using bloodstones to craft a reality of my own here in Rivalon. These are my children, you see. Born not only of the blood of the sacrificed, but of my own blood as well. Thus imbued, my knights will march where I ask them to march. How far is it from here to your shelter plane, incidentally? Perhaps as close as the zap of a special stone, from what I've heard.
I'll not stand by while you terrorize innocents. Face me.
Still, you misunderstand me, Source Hunter. I crave no cries of terror, only peaceful silence.
My army is nearly ready. Since you've come so far, perhaps you'd like to see the culmination of my Immaculate's efforts. Hey, maybe then you'll understand the fruitlessness of this war you're waging upon the inevitable.
So why are you stunned?
We're all stunned.
The fuck?
Except for Medora.
Medora isn't. She's in comfort, though.
Oh, because she's immune to stun. That's right.
A prettier casket I can't.
Could you get, just move around?
I've been trying.
Death Knights! Without a way to make them vulnerable, we stand no chance against these monstrosities.
All right. Give it a save here.
We can't fight them, but perhaps we can outrun
them. So, where do you want to run to?
I guess we're gonna run up the stairs.
I'm debating where to go. Yeah, I guess so. I guess.
Oh man, lots of tenebrium.
Welcome, Source Hunter. You smelt it, hammer. I don't think either that's the solution.
It's fine. I got a plan.
I think this is where we figure out how to kill them. Make a haste and then go.
Run away. Oh god, no, Medora!
They're slow though. Actually, they don't even care about Medora. Like, if Medora's like at half health. Just because of the fucking.
Well, yeah, it might be something to do with the, poisonously killing her. Speaking of, Mike, have fun with that.
You're being a piece of shit. You're being a piece of shit right now.
What do we do? Fucking stay there and die, Breton?
Need another chance? What?
So here's the plan. We just keep juggling the iron ore until we're out of here. Is there anything like that? Is there anything that we care about? No! I swear to God!
You want to go back for it? Alright, I think we're gonna have to kill these. I think we're gonna have to kill these obstacles.
Something ahead of us? Oh yeah, so.
Yeah, we're gonna need definitely some kind of AoE ability here. I'd set them on fire, but I don't think that'd be a good idea.
I think I can have. Mike, I know what to do. Laughed at me now. Before, but look
now?
At me now.
I laughed at you now?
Yeah, you laugh at me all the time, actually. It kind of hurts.
Yeah, whatever, fuck you.
Look at my ult! Behold my ult! Save though, because it probably is not gonna work.
Alright, go ahead.
Behold!
Well, it almost killed Johan.
Isn't that what's best in life? I wanna go back for it.
Just fucking leave it.
It's so good though.
We don't need it. We never use it for anything. We can. I'm sure we'll come back here. It's fine. We'll be waiting for
I'm on fire. Let me just encourage everyone.
Dude, we're running away from Death Knights. Do you know why they're called Death Knights? Probably something to do with death. Let's get the fuck out.
Not the Hall of Death. The only way out is death.
Exactly. Actually, we're fucking, like, so far ahead of them right now.
Yeah. It's like, is it going backward? I thought, nah, fuck it. What if there's something... Oh, there's arrowheads here. I need those.
You could probably make it back.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that's actually probably bad. I'll fucking make it rain.
I think I'll have one of my characters pick up all those arrows.
I'm gonna touch the mirror with the Joanne.
Toasty! Quick you'll go and fast you'll fly. When the teleport to the room, I was gonna think. You, then the next room well will keep you. Quick you'll go and fast you'll fly. Where you'll land. Right, that took a few skill action points, but I can. Your choice
will be. I'm talking in the mirror. Papers all for thee. Where you'll land for you to choose. You mean you'll transfer me out of here? Enough of this poetics, I'm ready to go now. Johan's saying this. A hurried choice is never wisest. Considerations will behove you. The crypt or library both may move you. A hurried choice is never wisest. Would you like to go to the library or the crypt? Library or crypt, Kent. I think library, because crypt probably has dead things. Which one?
Well, maybe, like, let's look around for a second. Let's consider it.
Okay,
maybe
I can't.
Maybe we can see it.
I can't. Well, actually.
Well, I can look around, right? Actually, I see. What the fuck is that? What?
I can.
That be. That might be the crypt.
Apparently, Joanne's not in the fight anymore.
Don't worry about it. It's your turn anyway, so they can't do anything. It's your library, whatever. It's your pick. I think the library's on fire. I think that might be the library up there.
Up where? North?
North, yeah, I think this is the library. Okay. My reasoning being, when you go south, there's like urns there. That's more of a crypt kind of thing.
So you want to go to the crypt?
Your pick. Just all right, either way, then. Just pick one. A rather rare selection. All right. Spirits, tombs, and secrets all. Will you heed the deadly call?
The crypt, a rather rare selection. All right.
Oh, nowhere of the sort.
From the looks of it, we're still in the underground temple,
and we're not out of the woods yet.
Well then, I think Bedora needs some cheese bread.
As good as a new penny.
Just some fucking dinner.
Back on my feet again. Into the fray once more.
I don't want to touch Bedora because she's got fucking the heebie-jeebies.
Hey, you want some tea more? I can hook you up.
Yeah, dude, I have to draw fucking 12 iron ore to get out of there alive. Take this.
Giving it to someone else in the team, jackass.
We're gonna be juggling it the entire time. Fuck that shit.
Yeah, and
don't do that shit. Wait, don't believe a thing you hear about a room full of gold. Dude, I wanna do that. But I think we're actually gonna leave it off here, guys. Remember, we will be watching.
Before you leave it off, look right. South. Holy shit. We were just in there.
Oh yeah, we were just in there. How the fuck did that happen? What the fuck happened?
Fucking angsty Fire Lord, I guess. Jesus Christ.
Holy shit.
Well, I'm glad we told What's-His-Face to get out of there.
Who?
That one dude is hiding behind the boxes.
Yeah, he would have fucking dead. Alright guys, peace out.